Hawaiian Electric is announcing new smart renewable energy programs that will improve grid resilience and increase renewable energy integration into our electrical grid, while helping stabilize costs for everyone over time. The programs are for homes and businesses who want to reduce their bills, either with an existing solar system or by installing a new one. And while each program varies in how it benefits customers, they all will help improve grid resilience and allow for more renewable integration across our electrical grids. The Smart Renewable Energy Export Program, also known as Smart DER Export, is intended for households or businesses with or without a connected battery or other devices who choose to export energy to the grid. Participating customers will receive credits to their electric bill at a rate set for 3-year intervals, approved by the Public Utilities Commission. All participants will need an advanced meter to track time-varying rates and be enrolled in the Shift and Save Time of Use pilot rate, with the option to decline participation. Some customers with a solar or renewable energy system may prefer the Smart Renewable Energy Non-Export Program, also known as Smart DER Non-Export, where no energy is exported back to the electrical grid, but where customers can still use electricity from Hawaiian Electric when needed. An advanced meter is required, and all customers will be enrolled in the Shift and Save Time of Use pilot rate, with the option to decline participation. For those households and businesses who wish to install a new energy storing battery and receive incentives to help Hawaiian Electric maintain the stability of the electrical grid, you can sign up for Bring Your Own Device, or BYOD. With BYOD, customers receive incentives for installing a new battery and exporting energy to the grid from their battery storage during a specified 2-hour time period. Participants will need an advanced meter to track time-varying rates and be enrolled in the Shift and Save Time of Use pilot rate, with the option to decline participation. The BYOD program provides upfront and monthly incentives. You can also receive credits for exporting energy when committing a portion of your battery to export directly to the electrical grid during a specified 2-hour period. Hawaii leads the nation in rooftop solar adoption, and our decarbonization goals require programs like these to succeed. So, whether you're simply interested in using more renewable energy or choosing to export additional energy back to the electrical grid, by signing up for these programs, you're helping Hawaii become a better place for future generations to come. To learn more, visit hawaiianelectric.com/smartprograms.